a man knocks on the door.
Hey, yo, yo, stop.
As the couple walks to the stage.
Let's go, baby.
The man on stage introduces them, cracks jokes. The audience is indulged. The curtain is drawn. He sits behind the piano. She goes towards the microphone, begins to strum, and then sings her song. This is an experience unlike any other. Every song ever created is a love song. We live our life looking for love. As the song goes, the things we do for love. The couple receive a standing ovation. And this is the story that they told. Alex Jones,
Alex Jones,
Martin Luther, Jesus Martin. Christ, the modern king, Bob Buddha, Charles Darwin's theory of evolution is proven, the Big Bang is proven, let's keep moving,
let's go,
the Bible not proven or disproven in India, people drink cow urine,
ew.
Are they delusional, I hope my music ain't confusing you before the new life comes the funeral, the magician means noble while playing her guitar, behind the mic she asks what do you want out of life? How do you want to live? Do you have a plan? The people in the audience didn't really understand. Then the rapper on the piano began to break down her long-term goals, her short-term goals done sequentially. And you reach that long-term goal eventually by walking talk, by faith, manifesting your destiny. She's a water that I eat the harvest of now. Anyway, he began to freestyle. Then when on the piano, the mic, he began to recite melodies and words from people he liked, like Smokey Robinson, Donny Hathaway, Duke Ellington and Jackson 5, BDP, Every B of Rock, Kim, LL Cool J, Big Daddy Kane, Grandmaster Flash, and after the show they get their cash and then dash.
Vroom.
Home in the car, drive fast while listening to A Tribe Called Quest. They walk in the house and he begins to wonder how man built the pyramids of Giza. Incubus, Mincubus, the immortal jellyfish, the bohemian grove, people join gangs to attain this. Love. His mother is in perfect health. He hangs up the phone with her and then kisses Patricia, who is Janice, Isabella. Anyway, he then boldly walks into the building and says, you are going to hire me. Started laughing at him like he was telling jokes. He ignored the laughs and just showed him his portfolio. But as he was talking, they started calling the security guards who escorted him out the building. And every 2 weeks this was happening. So the people inside the building was like,
all right, you know what?
We're going to give you a chance. And when they did that, he took that company to Olympian Heights. He started thinking about the days of Super Mario Brothers and Galaga Double Dribble. But now we're playing MMORPGs and sports games that look like real TV shows. Homie aced that conductor's test, so he got called very fast. Alright, let's do this real quickly. Proverbs 18:20-21, Ephesians 20:21, Romans 12:2, 2 Chronicles 20:17, 2 Peter 1:3-11, Matthew 7:7, 2 Chronicles 4:18. All movement is driven by the belief of increased pleasure. He wishes he could be a kid again. He misses the days when his greatest decision was, should I watch Video Music Box, G.I. Joe, or Masters of the Universe? It all came on at the same time. They don't hear me though.